Ransomware is a type of malware that threatens a victim by destroying or blocking access to critical data or systems until a ransom is paid. In years past, automated commodity ransomware was the most prevalent, spreading to vulnerable devices through methods like email phishing and malware. Today, human-operated ransomware is increasingly popular, up 200% in the last 12 months. This is an active attack by cybercriminals to infiltrate an organization's IT infrastructure, elevate their privileges, and deploy ransomware to critical data. Microsoft Defender XDR coordinates detection, prevention, investigation, and response across endpoints, identities, email applications, and cloud to provide integrated protection against sophisticated ransomware attacks. Let's take a look at a human-operated ransomware incident and see how automated attack disruption was able to stop this complex attack from spreading in the organization. From the incident view, the notification at the top of the screen confirms Defender XDR has already taken multiple response actions to disrupt the attack. Below, the attack story shows the timeline of alerts, and the incident graph shows the entities involved and how they are connected. To the right is Microsoft Copilot for Security. Copilot brings together the power of AI and human expertise to help security teams respond to attacks faster and more effectively. By analyzing the alerts, entities, and related events, it builds an incident summary to help analysts quickly identify the scope, attack steps, and recommended remediation actions. It's also ideally suited to be shared with leadership and can be easily copied. Now, let's close the Copilot pane and focus on the core capabilities available in Defender XDR. The earliest alert comes from Microsoft Defender for Endpoint. It detected potential human-operated malicious activity on a device. By drilling into the alert, we see the targeted device and the user, Lynn. The alert story starts with a detection of a ransomware behavior, followed by renaming 29 files. It's clear that malicious activity occurred on this machine. Next, a suspicious RDP session was detected. The alert story reveals a possible pass-the-hash authentication. This is a technique to steal the hashed password of a user and use it to log into the target system. This is clearly a complicated attack. But by automatically correlating this activity together, Defender XDR makes it easier for the SOC team to review, understand, and respond. The next piece of this coordinated attack is activity from a known threat actor. Let's review the available threat intelligence to learn more. Threat Analytics, which is built into Defender XDR, is a powerful complement to incident investigation and response. It uses expert threat intelligence prepared by Microsoft security researchers to help SOC teams understand emerging threats, identify organizational impact, and review their security resilience. Let's return to our investigation. In the alert story, we can see a PowerShell script was executed remotely. Understanding this script is not trivial. By clicking Analyze, we can use Copilot to examine the script and gain a plain English explanation of the key steps. It shows the script accessed a website, accessed the user's primary refresh token, and downloaded a security tool. So far, this behavior is consistent with the threat actor's intel profile. Later in the attack story, Defender XDR detected the tool being used. It explains that the tool is used to steal credentials. This would allow an attacker to log into this or other devices on the network by impersonating a valid user. Next, Defender for Endpoint detected that backups were disabled on the computer. Then the backups that were on the computer were deleted. By itself, this might not be suspicious, but Defender identified that this was part of the larger pattern. Next, Defender XDR detected lateral movement. However, it was identified as suspicious and automatically blocked. Defender anti-malware then moved to quarantine the threat. This all happened outside of business hours. Fortunately, Defender XDR was paying attention. Let's see what happened when Lynn started work the next day. Her login failed as her account was disabled as part of the automated attack disruption. From the investigations view, we can see all of the steps Defender XDR took to respond, including disabling the account and containing her device. Ransomware today is a large and profitable business where technically skilled human operators work in unison to exploit high-value targets. With comprehensive visibility, embedded AI, expert threat intel, and automatic attack disruption, Microsoft Defender XDR helps to prevent, detect, and respond to ransomware at machine speed. To learn more, please visit aka.ms/copilot for security.